we all, you know, do the old-fashioned way of sitting around with our guitars and just talking about what's going on in our lives, and then something will just magically happen. It always does.
Shane McAnally actually has produced all of our records so far, and even before that, he was a good friend. We sort of came into the music business together before any of us had success.
So with Old Dominion, I've known those guys for 10 years. It's hard to say if it's the story, if it's the melody with them. It's usually just conversation that turns into a hook, and it's my favorite way to write songs.
It's always great working with Shane. His energy is always just vibrant, and his instincts are just on point. He's an inspiring person and songwriter and friend, so working with him is pretty much like having another member of the band.
They don't laugh at me when I throw out something like that that makes no sense in a technical world. They say, let's figure out what's in Shane's brain. And that really, you know, empowers me to be my very best because they trust me.
When we sit down to write a song, we try to write just things we've experienced and things our friends have experienced. And, you know, so ultimately I think we want to tell whoever's story is listening, we want them to feel like it's theirs.
They lean on me to kind of be a voice of reason because I'm not on the bus with them all the time, and I'm not a person that has to go through all the personal situations that might happen, because it's hard. They're like brothers.
Also an asshole.
I'm really honored. I'm really lucky to work with them, but they really give me the reins as far as like, hey, we're not sure here and we're all over the map. What do you think?
It's a lot to unpack.
Do you know what time it is?